police and the Coast Guard searching for a missing woman in Gloucester. 6-year-old Abby Flynn was last seen near Farrington Avenue. Officials say the search was suspended overnight. Crews will be back out at first light. If you have any information, you're asked to call Gloucester Police.